I have no doubt, if relief arrives in any reasonable time, York and Gloucester will be both in possession of His Majesty's troops. I just hope we haven't underestimated the Colonials. I have the mortification to inform you that I have been forced to give up the posts of York and Gloucester, and to surrender the troops under my command as prisoners of war to the combined forces of America and France. I never saw such fighting since God made me.